Currently, you're speaking to Thabo Mohloare. I'm from here in the Free State, in Bloemfontein. In the beginning, we thought COVID-19, it was just something that would never cross the borders and infiltrate our country. Until the first case dropped very right here in the Free State. I was tested positive for COVID-19. It hit me and I realized that this is the reality. There's a number of thousands of people who are dying from this disease. So you should ask yourself why and what makes you so different that it cannot get to you. Allow yourself to keep your distance from any social activities. Make sure the person next to you protects you by putting on their mask.